Did you find everything you were looking for?
The job title, officially,
how are you?
Is Customer Service Manager.
Basically, we just watch over the front end, make sure everything runs smoothly.
But to most shoppers, Matt Brownbridge is a bagger, and a pretty good one at that.
Have a great afternoon.
I think he's great. He's good looking, too. I was younger.
Matt's about to travel to Las Vegas to represent Indiana in the national Best Bagger competition. His challenge? To organize a whole batch of groceries into three bags of equal weight as quickly as possible.
It's like a puzzle.
Oh, and you absolutely cannot crush the chips or eggs.
40 seconds. So, and that's with a lot of items.
This Martin store on Adams Road in Granger has a history of bagging excellence. Over the years, four of their team members, including Matt, have earned the state title. And in 2010, bagger Kyle Perry won the national competition. He took home $10,000 and got to show off his skills on national TV.
I think of it as I'm going out there just to do my job on a normal day, so.
When I come back in the store in a week or so, I'll ask about you and see how you did.
All right.
The competition is Sunday, and before Matt heads west, he still has to work a few more shifts. Or as he likes to think of it, practice.
I won't get nervous until I get up on stage.